Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Jake. This channel is called Jake of All Trades, and today I'm really excited for this one. I get to do Baby Metal and Electric Callboy, their new song Ratatata. I think that's the right amount of ta's on it. It reminds me of a little bit of a Dimitri Martin joke.
Whenever I try to spell banana, it makes me feel stupid. Because I don't know when to end it. I'm like, how many na's are on this thing? Banana. Keep going. Banana. Damn.
Anyway, so I'm excited for this one. I've been seeing like reaction videos popping up like crazy with people like laughing and going like, oh, like super excited about it. And so my brother even texted me, he said, hey, have you heard Ratatata yet? And I'm like, not yet. I've been saving it for this video. And he's like, I think you're gonna enjoy it. So I'm really excited to check it out. Side note, I just saw Electric Callboy on when they came to Chicago, and they put on a phenomenal show. I was really glad to be able to go to that. Too bad they didn't perform this one, didn't get a little sneak peek or anything, but hey, they didn't have Baby Metal there, so how could they? Anyway, so I am looking forward to this. I'm super excited. I'm not going to waste any more time. Let's get into it. All right, the moment I've been waiting for 2 days now. Electric Callboy, Baby Metal, however many tas are on that thing. Here we go. I was not expecting that. It just Kool-Aid man that.
Oh yeah!
Really sparkly in this. Look at that. This is just taking all the turns. This is so fun. This is the funniest I've seen Baby Metal. Their hats are activating the hive mind or something. It's like a there's so much going on. I feel like the song could just be called Boom 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 too. Now
That was so much fun.
I had to listen to that again because there were some Easter eggs throughout the song that I just wanted to pick up on that I wanted to talk about in my post-reaction thoughts here. That was everything I expected and more. All of the humor of Electric Callboy. One of the things too is from what I've experienced from Baby Metal so far, usually they're fun, but they're not like, they don't usually go into like the humorous side of things, at least from what I've experienced. And see, I've only done a few Baby Metal songs so far, so there might be some stuff out there that I am just not aware of yet, so don't roast me too much. And if there is some funny ones that you want me to check out from Baby Metal, leave those in the comments so I can get to those. But I love their facial expressions. Some of the things that I enjoyed from this was like when Nico and Kevin come crashing through the wall and they, you know, do the ra-ta-ta-ta-ta. It kind of had like a We Got the Move sort of vibe where like all of a sudden they just kind of like go, okay, no question, we're in this now. You know, kind of how in We Got the Moves, everyone starts kind of doing the head bobs. And so that was like a fun little connection. I don't know if that was intentional or not, but it kind of seemed like a very similar sort of vibe when, you know, they come crashing in. The breakdown had a lot of MC Thunder vibes to it, which was pretty cool. Another thing that I enjoyed as well was like, you know, the way they crash into the boardroom and start like shaking the guys in the boardroom kind of reminds me of Arrow of Love, where the actor that does the modern day Cupid, he like comes up to people and like threatens them with like a little love gun, like, I'm gonna give you love. There's just so many of these fun little connections to things that they've done before, it seems like, and it is such a fun, upbeat song. Like, when people say this is the collab of the year, like, I don't know what you could do to like outdo this one in terms of collabs. The disco ball thing, like, I was expecting, like, with the disco helmet to be like, okay, he's disco helmet, disco ball, we've got some sort of like hive mind sort of thing going on. And then the breakdown from Kevin just seemed a little unexpected. I didn't expect the breakdown to hit right there because Baby Metal doing the ra-ta-ta-ta right before it. It sounded like it was going to go into like another like, you know, party type chorus sort of thing, but it just like, nope. It switched on your expectations there and went into a breakdown instead. Then one of the other things too is I'm kind of scanning back and reminding myself of like all the different stuff that was going on. I mean, the lighting, the set was fun. The way, you know, the Baby Metal singer and the Electric Callboy singer were singing in unison was pretty cool too. Like they just had a very nice blend. They were singing in unison. They weren't doing harmonies. They were just singing together, and it was really cool. And then like at the end too, where they had the boom boom booms, and they just kind of had like this gang vocal, but like it was a really nicely layered gang vocal of Electric Callboy clean singing, Baby Metal clean singing, and then like Kevin's like rars like supporting it all underneath it. It was just a fun song. Bravo, guys, bravo. You guys did phenomenal. That's all I can think of, at least for this particular post-reaction analysis. If you haven't already and you feel so inclined to, leave a like on the video and subscribe to the channel and turn on all notifications so that you don't miss anything from me going forward. If you have any suggestions for other Baby Metal songs that you'd like me to check out, drop it in a comment below. If you want me to do anything like a vocal cover, guitar cover, short, whatever you'd like me to do on the channel, just drop it in a comment below. Whenever I get to it, I'll give you a shout out in that video. I want to thank Jonas S for supporting me on Patreon. Thank you so much. And that is all for today. Thank you again for watching. I really, really appreciate it. Have a wonderful rest of your day. God bless you. Ra-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta. And rock on.